Hello guys, today in this video, we are going to help you to find out the best PA speakers in 2021 in the market. I made this list based on my personal opinion and I tried to list them based on their price, quality, durability, customer review, and more. If you want to see their price and find out more information about them, you can check our links in the description below. Number 1. QSCK12.2. Best overall QSCK12.2 is quite simply the next standard in powered loudspeakers. Its aim is to give the professional musician or DJ a robust and lightweight speaker. To my mind, these are the best powered PA speakers for the money under $1,000, and now I'm going to prove it. Firstly, this active PA speaker with a ton of low and high-end frequency responses can function as either the main PA or as a floor monitor. Each model can also be placed however you want. It can be wall or truss mounted or placed on a speaker stand as well. This flexibility makes QSCK12.2 a really confident choice for a huge range of live sound performances. Secondly, I'd like to highlight my favorite thing. QSCK12.2 has a multifunctional digital display for control and selection of loudspeaker functions. It includes crossover, EQ, delay and frequency contour. Whole system comes with a steel mounting pole and a floor wedge design so it can be turned upward towards listeners in the finest way possible. Even more, it covers a 75-degree sound field horizontally so you can adjust your sound flow for most convenient sound. Now, let's talk about specifications. QSC created 12-inch powered PA speakers that have frequency response from 45Hz to 20kHz. Weight is also pretty suitable because it's only 39 pounds 17.7kg. Moreover, I should underline that QSC12.2 has a 2000 watt Class D amplifier module with 12-inch low frequency transducer. In addition, these PA speakers are equipped with 1.4-inch titanium diaphragm compression drivers if you are interested in high frequencies. All these features are going to provide you with maximum convenience and comfort. Number 2. Bose S1 Pro, best small. If you are looking for a worthy PA speaker, you definitely should take this one into account. Bose S1 Pro is an amazing choice for those who look for portable all-in-one small powered PA speakers. Aesthetics has always been one of Bose's strengths and the S1 Pro is not an exception. Neat design, portability, smart buttons placement, it is all about Bose. Thanks to a built-in handle which can be used to take speakers wherever you want. Moreover, rechargeable batteries can work for about 11 hours with no interruption. I'm definitely sure that this device is one of the best powered PA speakers because it combines different types of usage. It's a Bluetooth speaker, a PA system, and it just suits for every outdoor activity or party that requires clear and live sound. Moreover, Bose S1 Pro can be used to stream your music wirelessly from any device, or you can plug in a microphone or any musical instrument. Besides, it's important to know that the wireless range is up to 30 feet or 9 m. Now, let's slightly pass to Bose S1 Pro specs and features. What about dimensions? I find them really comfortable and not so huge. The S1 Pro has a 3-channel mixer with 2 identical inputs for microphone or line-level sources, and a 3rd channel for line-only or Bluetooth input. Number 3. Yamaha DXR10. Yamaha DXR10 can definitely become a pretty good choice if you look for affordable speakers. Many users noted that highs are really good for live speakers but not for home studios. DXR10's compact, functional design makes it ideal for a wide range of applications. It can be great as a main speaker or as a floor monitor. In use, the speakers sound fantastic with the perfect balance of frequencies and plenty of clear undistorted headroom. According to the name, DXR10 has two-way active design based around a 10-25.4 cm woofer and a 2-5 cm treble driver. The DXR10 features a flexible onboard mixer with a variety of inputs, making it ideal for simple vocal instrumental performance. With its flexible in-out, the DXR series can comprise a full sound reinforcement system. Speaker is equipped with 1100W of Class D power. It is DSP controlled for maximum output and protection. Its nominal output power is 700W and max output power is about 1100W. Another thing is about output level 131 dB, while frequency response starts from 56 to 20,000Hz. All DXR models including DXR10 have the same amount of inputs, one XLR input labeled input 1, one stereo input labeled input 2, and one stereo RCA input labeled input 3. Each input has its own gain control. Moreover, two speakers can be linked via a single XLR cable for either mono or stereo operation. Each channel has an individual volume control, so lets you mix 3 discrete audio sources. The flexibility of all inputs means they are pretty easy to use and offer comfortable compatibility with a wide variety of sources. Number 4. JBL EON610. Best budget. JBL EON610 is a very popular active loudspeaker that is deservedly named the best budget powered PA speakers. First of all, it has a really comfortable shape, and due to this, you can lay EON 610 on the floor and it will become a high headroom active monitor speaker that will be more than enough for even big stages and loud music performances. Although mounting includes pole and speaker can be flown as well, so with weight about 26 pounds it won't be a problem at all. Despite it's made with plastic, which is not so popular because it's unreliable, the whole system is well constructed and sturdy as well. However, smart handles and rubber placement shows the desire to create a comfortable speaker that is perfect for musicians. What about the sound? Lots of users reply that this loudspeaker transmits very clear and detailed sound, so it perfectly fits for vocals and instruments. Highs are also clear. They produce exquisite sound without any supernormal harshness that sometimes occur with other speakers for this price. Device also supports Bluetooth connection and has both iOS and Android apps. Applications have smart and simple design to help you adjust master volume. Once you have set up your sound, you can save settings and copy them to use among up to 4 similar speakers. Now, let's move on to details. The JBL EON 610 is a 2-way 1000 watt Class D amplified speaker. Number 5. Mackie Thub 15A. Let me show you the powered PA speakers that you can find for less than $500. The model includes a high-performance Class D amplifier with dynamic bass response that provides detailed mid-range and abundant bass. Equipped with a 15-inch subwoofer, the 15A is easy to use thanks to 4 operating modes that will allow you to adapt to specific conditions as quickly as possible. In addition, the Thund 15A portable design simplifies installation and transportation, saving time and making life easier. The 1300W Thund 15A 15-powered loudspeaker has been redesigned to sound better than ever. It comes with a 15-inch low-noise driver and 1.4-inch titanium driver. In addition, 4 operating modes for specific programs provide excellent sound quality in every situation. The Thump 15A's mixer is equipped with 2 combo XLR14 Mightline High Z channels with dedicated gain controls, while an XLR output is provided for additional daisy-chaining speakers. The built-in 2-channel mixer features Vita preamplifiers with Wide Z technology, which processes microphone, instrumental, and linear level signals. The device has an XLR output for wired connection to other Thump speakers. Reliable system protection and temperature limits guarantee the safety of the Thump 15A system. Flexible mounting options allow you to put it on a tripod and use the device as a vertical stand or as a stage monitor. Number 6. Electro Voice CLX-12P. Nowadays, people used to pay a lot of money for the finest and very popular products from leading brands, but Electro Voice CLX-12P breaks all records due to the combination of features and price. It may not be very popular among similar brands, but Electro Voice has built its reputation in thanks to well-made reliable speakers. Concert speakers play a vital role and give you a possibility to control your performance because they allow you to hear yourself without delays. Every musician has to listen to himself properly to avoid distortion and to fit every note during the performance. ZLX-12P delivers superior audio quality and powerful performance in its class. Mids and highs are well balanced and clear. It's suitable for singers as well because of excellent and pure vocals. However, many users highlight the only problem about low-end. Bass response is not really tight like highs and mids. Electro Voice ZLX-12P's build is pretty solid and sturdy. Despite it's made with firm plastic, the whole construction is pretty durable and gives a feeling of endurance. Moreover, it's really lightweight, so you won't be fatigued while carrying it. Smartly integrated and built handles are also a huge bonus. So that makes speakers a pretty portable and practical device. Moreover, 126 dB max SPL is pretty loud and can fit for small venues with ease. ZLX-12P is also equipped with 1000 watts and employs standard Class D amplifiers. Frequency response starts from 50 Hz up to 20 kHz. Nevertheless, it's forbidden to avoid basic information, so here it is. ZLX-12P's weight is 34 pounds 15.6 kilograms. Number 7. JBL SRX-835P. Best Premium JBL has made a name for itself by producing great headphones to speakers. But in this review, we will closely look at JBL's PA system. In fact, JBL SRX-835P is not a very small powered PA speaker, but a 3-way 1538cm model which is ideal for most common sound reinforcement applications. Sturdily built JBL SRX-835P is not for nothing known as a reliable premium product. This best powered PA speaker system contains literally everything: incredible sound quality, comfort in use, quality assembly, and most importantly reliability. Every detail is carefully designed to fit a perfectly tuned, reliable, durable and powerful system. Personally, I find it really amazing that a huge amount of satisfied customers say that this speaker is intuitive to use and easy to carry. Everyone knows that this feature tends to be an integral part of any speaker, and here JBL did it in the finest possible way. SRX835P is equipped with light grips for streamlined handling. Another thing in which the price is justified is JBL's patented differential drive technology. Ferrite drivers incorporate three voice coils with lower mass ferrite magnets. They are specially created to reduce the whole system's weight, increase speaker's power handling. This technology guarantees extremely low distortion and extended low frequency response and is actually unique among similar devices. SRX835P features 1500 watt continuous and 2000 watt at its peak of crown triamp power. This speaker has a frequency range from 33 Hz to 21 kHz, a maximum SPL of 137 dB and comprehensive I/O including Ethercon with HiNet iOS and Android OS control options with the range's intuitive DSP functionality. Number 8. QSC KW153. KW153 is a professional active three-way concert loudspeaker of the KW series from QSC. The versatile and easy-to-use active PA speakers in the series deliver exceptional sound quality. The built-in Class D power amplifier with 134 dB SPL is ideal for a variety of audio applications. Signature tweeter, mid-range, and woofer speakers provide 1000W continuous power with minimal distortion across the entire frequency range. The cabinet houses a 15 woofer, a 6.5 cone mid-range, and a 1.75 tweeter with a compression driver. In addition, a proprietary guardrail protection system is integrated, which provides full output power, preventing overloads that could affect circuits. During signal clipping or extreme overheating, guardrail lowers the audio level enough to protect both the music and the speakers, without mute or distortion of the sound. A bi-amp circuit is used, both amplifiers have a power of 500 watts each. The rear panel contains preset EQ switches for each specific application. The QSC KW153 contains a built-in mixer that controls two XLR-TRS combo inputs and one pair of RCA inputs on the second channel. The inputs and outputs provide the ability to connect microphones and line-level sources, as well as the ability to adjust them using the knobs below the inputs. Number 9. Roland CubeStreet EX Portable and Battery-Powered. Roland's CubeStreet EX PA speaker system features four independent channels for connecting a variety of mics and instruments, including iPhone or iPad to play backing music, but seems particularly aimed at busking guitar players with its modeled COSM and Sounds Clean, Crunch, Lead and Acoustic Simulator options for electric guitar and a preamp for electroacoustics. There's also a tuner, 3-band EQ, reverb, and a choice of chorus or delay. A 50W setting offers maximum output, but there are also quieter 25W and 10W output power modes, saving on battery power. There's also iPhone iPad recording via iCube Link in the FreeCube Jam app. Number 10. Bose L1 Compact System. The smallest and most easily portable of the company's L1 range, the Bose L1 Compact System combines a PA and monitors in one unit, with interlocking components that Bose says can be easily set up in just 1 minute. The main component is a slimline array speaker that's about 2 in high and features 6 small drivers mounted at precise angles. This is placed vertically and slotted into a power stand with an integrated bass speaker. The advantage of a line array is that it disperses sound spatially, not only to fill the whole room for the audience, but also on stage for monitoring,